在早上八点，台风兰恩集结在大阪之东南大约670公里，预料向西北移动，时速大约12公里，移向日本本州。
At 8 a.m., Typhoon Lan was centered about 670 kilometers southeast of Osaka. It is forecast to move northwest at about 12 kilometers per hour towards Honshu of Japan.